Mr. Chastney says the meeting explored the tourism and Caribbean cruises in the region and came up with innovative ideas to keep the sectors afloat. At the annual FCCA conference, Mr. Chastney held discussions which he says will ultimately result in an increase in cruise calls to St. Lucia.
One of them is going to entail the islands looking to do collaborative efforts, and so looking at an itinerary and making sure that the level of activities, particularly in the summertime, are enough to be able to attract people to come to the Caribbean. Because we think that we've lost our edge a bit because Mediterranean, Alaska, Canada, and now as far reaches as Australia and Brazil are growing in the summertime.
St. Lucia last year lost Norwegian lines. However, Mr. Chastney says that it will be back next season. Tourism officials are relying on the call of Carnival Cruise Lines as a jump start to keep the cruise sector afloat.
In terms of concrete things specifically for St. Lucia, we had some good meetings with Carnival. They have now decided to open up Caribbean pubs on their boats. The first set went very well, so they're going to be expanding on it. And they need Caribbean employee bartenders. So it means the program that we've been running at Monroe is in perfect timing. So in fact, Carnival will be sending a team down here to meet with Monroe to try to recruit as many of the bartenders as they possibly can.
Mr. Chastney says plans are in place to enhance port castries and establish pier facilities in VFO to complement the new international airport. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actill.